Okay, let me explain to you what's make my business, my service to you, different than anybody else. I don't use any chemicals. What I'm using is a blended product, then I put it together that contain the Dead Sea minerals. So this product, I put it on the rug. And then, after I put it on the rug, all those cleaning product, then it's healthy, environment safe. Because I believe your kids is going to be on this rug. And I'm not going to let my granddaughter running on this rug barefoot if I didn't clean it the right way. So this cleaning product is bitter like the Dead Sea. Wow. So I put too much. It's okay. So now, after I put this cleaning product, because the rug made from vegetable dye, and it's very important to keep the my eyes is burning because the product, it's so strong, but it's so it's very important to keep all this color in a place so the color is not going to run. So what I'm doing is I'm going to put this vinegar, then it's a very strong on the rug. Now, how the system it's work? When I'm opening this valve, it's mean the vacuum will go under the rug and having the suction from under the rug. Then the cleaning product, then it's in a big tank over there, will flood the rug, and all of this one will be dissolved in the rug and will fall down to the pan. And then everything will suck up, go through the filters, and come back again on the rug for several times. And all of this one will go through the tube. And the tube will show me what's coming from this rug. All the pee-pee, the cleaning product that you use, the dog saliva, the everything's mixed together and come as a yellow, ugly stuff through the tube. When the water will be completely contaminated, completely dirty, I throw it away and I put a new cycle. Again, vinegar and my product on the rug. And again, when I finish completely, the tube will show me then whatever it's coming from the top, go through the rug, fall down, is the same color, clear water, clear water. I know the rug perfectly clean. A few more times with my special product, my secret product, and I complete the process. I dry the rug on the floor. I vacuum it by hand. I don't have no centrifuge machine and all this technology. No, I'm an old fashioned. I do everything by hand. And when I finish completely, the rug will be dry on the floor in my other bay and done. I roll the rug and I ship it to the lady. The lady will go on her knees, will smell the whole rug, write me a check, and send it to me. This is how I conduct my business.